Imagine chowing down on a pastrami and pizza bagel sandwich deep fried and covered in more cheese. Mouthwatering, right? But then, there's this nagging thought. Could this delicious monstrosity be speeding up my biological clock, ticking away my years? Well, thanks to a study that spills the beans on exactly how our diet influences our biological age, we're closer to that answer. Let's digest this info together, along with some antacid, to find out if we can outsmart our biological clocks through the land of greens and jeans. No, not those jeans, Grieg. And you're already eating them. Okay, all right, well, here we go. Hey there. Welcome to Life, Noggin. Recently, an innovative study was conducted by Stanford University that explored the impact of diet on health and age. The study followed 22 sets of genetically identical twins over 8 weeks, with one twin on a vegan diet and the other on an omnivorous diet. What they found is that those on a vegan diet experienced improvements in heart health through lower levels of LDL cholesterol and an increase in beneficial gut bacteria. Additionally, the vegan diet group showed a reduction in biological age, suggesting potential anti-aging effects of plant-based eating. Okay, so you're eating a bunch of veggies and swearing off Mr. Moo Moo here, but how does one measure these changes in biological age or health? Are you ready to get full on some science? Enter methylation risk scores, or MRS, a cutting-edge approach that dives deep into our DNA. Unlike polygenic risk scores, PRS, which are fixed and based on the genes we inherit, MRS assesses the methylation patterns on our DNA. These patterns are like biological bookmarks, indicating which genes are turned on or off, and can significantly influence our health and aging process. Specifically, MRS can be revolutionary in the medical field. For example, by reading DNA methylation patterns, we can now diagnose diseases that were previously identifiable only by clinical observation, such as schizophrenia. What's really cool is that MRS enables us to predict the risk of developing diseases that lack traditional predictive measures, like chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, or COPD, which currently isn't predicted but diagnosed when you're already sick. This leap in predictive capability highlights not just the potential for early intervention, but also the strength of our biological makeup. Unlike PRS, these methylation patterns can change based on our lifestyle choices, environment, and notably, circling back, our diet. Okay, so MRS is a great thing. How can we influence our MRS for the better? Let's take some notes, people. Science points towards several strategies, like optimizing nutrient intake, engaging in regular physical activity, managing stress effectively, and ensuring quality sleep. Uh-oh, I'm in danger. Each of these factors plays a pivotal role in how our genes express themselves. They enhance our health, age, and well-being. However, the real benefits of MRS is that once these tools are created, we can find the specific interventions which are most preventative. Basically, there's a lot more helpfulness to be explored. And as the science of aging advances, there are newer, more precise methods that can determine our biological age, such as advanced epigenetic testing, which examines the modifications in our DNA. These methods stand out not just by measuring the accumulation of age-related molecular changes, but assessing the pace at which these changes occur. And that brings us to the sponsor of today's video. So, be honest. Do you think your diet is helping or hurting your biological age? Based on your diet, how old do you feel? Thank you to our sponsor, True Diagnostic. True Diagnostic is an epigenetic research and testing company specializing in biological aging based on DNA methylation. With the ability to test more than 1 million locations on your DNA, True Diagnostic takes biological aging insights to the next level. They only use published algorithms with documented and proven links to health outcomes. To learn more about other aging and health-related secrets you can unlock from your epigenetics, visit truediagnostic.com or click the first link in the description. Click here to figure out if we can turn back our biological clocks, or click here to watch this video. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life, Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.